Manchester United are facing being with down 7 key players for the match against Crystal Palace at Old Trafford on Saturday. The Red Devil Hammer CSKA Moscow 41 in Russia on Wednesday night, but Anthony Marshall, who scored and assisted Romelu Lukaku twice, limped in the second half. United travel to Russia with down Michael Carrick, Marouane Fellaini and Phil Jones, as well as Antonio Valencia, although it is Philip the Ecuadorian was pressed for the trip report. The Manchester Evening News poll Pogba is out until next month at the earliest with a hamstring injury, while Marcus Rojo and Zlatan Ibrahimovic are continuing to recover from their long-term knee injury. Mourinho has a big injury headache immediately carried the day and travel to Russia immediately. Utgetty Mourinho gave a succinct update on United injury situation, but did not clarify how serious Marti Onok was. Carrick has no chance. Mourinho told BT Sport he thinks John he have many doubts and Fellaini he have a hope, just a hope. United captain Carrick has made just one appearance this season in the Carabao Cup, but Fellaini started the last two Premier League matches and was named man of the match in the opening Champions League win over Basel. Southampton striker Shane Long crudely tackled Fellaini during the first half of United weekend win, but the Belgian played the remainder of the match. Mourinho revealed John, who was named man of the match on the south coast, was playing with an ankle problem last month, and the England center half had not figured in any of United midweek matches this season. United switched to a back three against CSKA Moscow following the spate of injury, and Victor Lindelof could make his Premier League debut if he is returned against basement club Palace.